Let's talk to our experts. Let's welcome in Jeff Gold, great criminal defense attorney. Jeff, got word from the judge that the state could wrap up their case today, and Bernie Della Rianda said at the latest Friday morning. How do they wrap this up? What do you expect?
I guess the autopsy. That's what we've still been waiting for. You know, we had a medical examiner from a different county come in and talk a little bit, but not about Trayvon Martin's body, and that needs to be done. So that seems to be the big bang, no pun intended, that they want to end on. This has been a lightning fast case, and we don't know how much of a defense case there'll be. It may start on Friday, may wait till Monday, but we don't know how long it'll be. They might even rest. Who knows?
Wow.